North Korea threatens with final doom to the U.S. Hello everyone, Jen here, Golden State Times, and today we have a news story. This one comes courtesy of The Sun, and it says that North Korea says U.S.-South Korean military drills were taking the peninsula to the brink of nuclear war. North Korea has said it's ready for total war, threatening the final doom of the U.S. as President Donald Trump continues to stage military drills with South Korea. North Korean leader Kim Jong-un has vowed to accelerate its nuclear weapons program to maximum pace and test a nuclear device at any time as tensions rise around the Korean Peninsula. Kim Jong-un said U.S.-South Korean military drills were taking the peninsula to the brink of nuclear war. It says that the North Korean official KCNA news agency said on Tuesday that the reckless military provocation is pushing the situation in the Korean Peninsula closer to the brink of nuclear war. They said, quote, any military provocation against the DPRK will precisely mean a total war, which will lead to the final doom of the U.S. It comes as the U.S. military announced its controversial THAAD missile defense system is now operational in South Korea. Kim Jong-un has refused to stop his nuclear weapons testing program. President Trump has taken a hard line against Kim Jong-un. North Korean dictator Kim Jong-un is apparently determined to become a nuclear warlord. THAAD, which stands for Thermal High Altitude Area Defense, was placed at a former golf course in the central county of Seongju amid protest. Angry residents fear the system will make the area target for attacks, endangering their lives. So yeah, folks, it looks like everything is escalating in that area. Over the weekend, or probably at the end of last week, North Korea tested yet another missile that actually just started, you know, breaking apart in air, and it fell into the area between Korea and Japan. So that really pissed off Japan again. So there's a lot of tension both on Japan, South Korea, and the U.S. with this new threat with Kim Jong-un. We are going to upload a story later on today, so don't miss it. President Trump is set to speak with Putin over the phone, right? They're not going to meet in person as of yet, but they're going to be speaking over the phone regarding this situation. President Trump spoke to the Chinese president just a few weeks ago. He also met him face to face, and they've been, you know, deliberating, and they've been trying to get to the bottom and de-escalate this situation. But North Korea is not helping. They're trying to destroy the U.S., according to them. And they are going to continue testing these missiles. Who knows until when? So let us know what you guys think in the comment section below. Is anything going to be able to de-escalate the situation? Or is this inevitable and it's going to get bad? Let us know what you guys think in the comment section below. If up to this point, what President Trump is doing and what he's been trying to do with foreign leaders, if it's going to work, if you agree with him, smash this video with a like button and let us know what you guys think in the comment section below. If you guys missed the Sean Spicer presser, which was actually he left them hanging, but Mick Mulvaney and General Kelly both spoke. So if you want to check it out, it should be in the description below. Mick Mulvaney literally destroyed the media and the false narrative that they were trying to push. That video is in the link in the description below regarding the new budget for 2017. So yeah, thanks very much, everyone. Stay tuned for more news videos, more live streams. If you guys missed yesterday's May Day protest thing that the Patriots and Antifa were having, so that should be in the description below. And I hope to see you guys here next time. If you guys like what we do, subscribe if you are new. Smash this video with the like button. And I hope to see you guys here next time. Thank you very much, everyone. But until next time, peace. Program. President Trump has taken a hard line against Kim Jong-un. North Korean dictator Kim Jong-un is apparently determined to become a nuclear warlord. THAAD, which stands for Thermal High Altitude Area Defense, was placed at a former golf course in the central county of Seongju amid protest. Angry residents fear the system will make the area target for attacks, endangering their lives. So yeah, folks, it looks like everything is escalating in that area. Over the weekend, or probably at the end of last week, North Korea tested yet another missile that actually just started, you know, breaking apart in air, and it fell in to de-escalate this situation. But North Korea is not helping. They're trying to destroy the U.S., according to them, and they are going to continue testing these missiles. Who knows until when? So let us know what you guys think in the comment section below. Is anything going to be able to de-escalate the situation, or is this inevitable and it's going to get bad? Let us know what you guys think in the comment section below. If up to this point, what President Trump is doing and what he's been trying to do with foreign leaders, if it's going to work, if you agree with him, smash this video with a like button. And let us know what you guys think in the comment section below. If you guys missed the Sean Spicer presser, which was actually Korean Peninsula. Kim Jong-un said U.S. South Korean military drills were taking the peninsula to the brink of nuclear war. It says that the North Korean official KCNA news agency said on Tuesday that the reckless military provocation is pushing the situation in the Korean Peninsula closer to the brink of nuclear war. They said, quote, any military provocation against the DPRK will precisely mean a total war, which will lead to the final doom of the U.S. It comes as the U.S. military announced its controversial THAAD missile defense system is now operational in South Korea. Kim Jong-un has refused to stop his nuclear weapons testing. North Korea threatens with final doom to the U.S. Hello everyone, Jen here, Golden State Times, and today we have a news story. This one comes courtesy of The Sun. And it says that North Korea says U.S. South Korean military drills were taking the peninsula to the brink of nuclear war. North Korea has said it's ready for total war, threatening the final doom of the U.S. as President Donald Trump continues to stage military drills with South Korea. North Korean leader Kim Jong-un has vowed to accelerate its nuclear weapons program to maximum pace and test a nuclear device at any time as tensions rise around the area between Korea and Japan. So that really pissed off Japan again. So there's a lot of tension both on Japan, South Korea, and the U.S. with this new threat with Kim Jong-un. We are going to upload a story later on today, so don't miss it. President Trump is set to speak with Putin over the phone, right? They're not going to meet in person as of yet, but they're going to be speaking over the phone regarding this situation. President Trump spoke to the Chinese president just a few weeks ago. He also met him face to face, and they've been deliberating, and they've been trying to get to the bottom and...